Hello again, guys. Welcome back to Hammer and Anvil Gaming. This is our Kong Rong versus Martin campaign part 22. And yeah, things are going pretty crazy down there by the looks of it. You can already see Sun Jian's moving a lot of armies around. Oh boy. Can't be much Han territory left.
There's a fair bit.
Oh yeah, there is actually, isn't there, down there? Oh, Xinjiang's capital's moved, means she's lost territory. Oh, yeah, she's about to lose Xu Fang, her actual current one as well. How much money is this supposed to be? Oh, nice. Man, that last magistrate building that gives it like minus 20% corruption from adjacent commanderies is pretty mental.
Pretty good, yeah.
Stand by Rogue. Okay, that's cool. Ooh, someone's ranked up. Right, Liu Yao, you got another objective. Where should I send you now?
Keep this brief.
Oh, fucking cat hairs. Always getting under the mouse.
I am at your disposal.
Be an interesting fight.
What, against Sensei?
I have a plan, but I'm not telling you. You'll just ambush me while I've moved an army away.
I never do such a thing.
Yeah.
I'm hurt, Bren.
Welcome. Your presence is hard.
I guess you're the only one I can really recruit now. It's great, I love that most of my guys can recruit like Fury of Beihai now, which is pretty nice. Sorry, Zhengjiang, I would trade with you, but I can't. Filled up all my trade agreements. Sadly.
Greetings! A pleasure to see you.
Man, it is hard to get people to like upgrade your coalition to a military alliance. Yeah.
I see you. Don't worry, me, Liu Yang.
Who's Liu Yang?
Near the city, Liu Yang, that's where you are.
Ambush! Going to ambush dance.
Think it will save you?
No.
do him.
No.
Liu Bu's being diplomatic, I see.
What do you mean? What is he? Are you even at war with Kingdom of Song anymore, Hansui? How are you still alive?
He's being kept alive.
Yeah, they're just toying with him now.
They've all got back on their boats.
Oh, oh boy. No. That's unfortunately big.
Unfortunate.
Oh boy. You know what would really help them out? Actually having Lu Bu.
You reckon?
Well, they've got Zhang Liao. But no, they haven't got Lu Bu yet. Zhu Qinshan came out of ambush stance.
Quiet, Ben, you know not to speak.
You know not of what you speak. Oof. Really use another reform.
That's a shame.
Real shame.
So you can only trade territory which will next to, is it?
I believe so. Yeah. Ah! He gave Badong to her. Wait, what? Oh, I guess... I guess you are technically next to him by the river, maybe.
Funny situation, isn't it,
Ben? Yeah, fair play. That is hilarious.
Why?
It must be because you're, like, close to Zhang Yang. That's the only thing I can think of. Oh, Xinjiang. Oh, no. Wait, is she dead? No, not quite. Got one army in a river. How's diplomacy going?
It's almost like you know I'm doing something.
He's trading territory.
No, I'm not.
He bought some farmland in Anding. He durka dur.
You're making this up as you go along.
Gibberish. The man's in shock. The righteous hero.
Jesus.
What?
Nothing. Nothing that concerns you, Benjamin.
Oh man, Liu Bei is just mental. Buying back all the horse pastures.
No.
Give me. Free cav.
Mm-hmm.
That is dumb. Is that still a thing?
Mm-hmm.
That's funny.
Alright. Recruitment. So, the example now. And I'm going to attack Lu Bu to get the last one.
Fair.
I think it's pretty fair, yeah.
Okay, and Zhong Feng. Oh man, compared to all my other campaigns, I've got like no retinue or anything. It's mental. You're getting all the good stuff.
As in what?
Well, just like armor, and there's nothing out here like for me to grab. Like, there's no like decent like weapons and armor making territories. Sadly.
Just because I got three, does it mean you
don't got that? Yeah, it does.
Like every other turn, you think I'm getting some sort of gold armor.
I mean, you are, aren't you?
I might be.
Okay, that's fine.
Unify in one direction. Hold the center. My aim is
stupid cooldown of a bit of items.
Be that there.
Just horses, trying to trade around horses and stuff. Can we kick Zheng Yang out of our coalition yet?
Not you again.
Welcome, friend.
Okay, guess not for that. Don't know what you mean. Just gonna play dumb, it's fine.
Mm-hmm. Only five armies? It'd be a real shame if I traded this territory to someone, wouldn't it?
Yeah, that would be really annoying. that'd be something.
Greetings.
Why are you not suffering attrition now?
Well, I've been moving through military. I am losing supplies.
It should be suffering attrition as well.
What, through military access territory?
Hmm.
Nah. Oh, I've nearly got a son coming of age. Mental.
A pleasure to see you.
Alright, Sunjin, considering you're not even like listening to my war target, I might just stop it.
You can.
You can change it.
You can.
Actually, no. You know what? Do what you want. Do what you want. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine.
Join our cause.
Oof. Fuck. Oh man.
Do it.
They're paying me 10 grand. 10 grand to join the war against Kingdom of Song. Oh my days. The war will be so bloody. So bloody. Oh man. No, I can't. It's like, I'm so out of position, like, I'm spread right along their lands. I got... Mm-hmm. Sensei, where are you even going?
That. It's fine.
Going down, going on his riverboat. Don't mind me, just taking a stroll.
It's literally what they're doing.
Who is that? Who's leading Lu Bu's army there? Han and Yu. I was hoping it'd be like his daughter or something. I need to check Han Sui's diplomatic status because I don't think he's actually at war anymore. Do you reckon it's best to, like, often replace generals with worse generals to give them the new and nice retinue and then recruit another retinue somewhere else? I guess it is. I think it's probably what you need to, what you can do as an option. Where's Machao going, Bren? I'm probably making a huge mistake going for Chang'an anyway.
Maybe.
If I take it, everyone's just going to hate me.
He is administrator of Chang'an.
No.
This I need.
Oh, I wasn't even trading with Zhang Zhang. Oh yeah, of course, sorry, of course it wasn't. Doi. Trait gain, Jing Yan stuff. Yeah, that's not great. Come on, she's only 41, you can still have kids. Sure of it. Oh, I was kind of hoping that as soon as Zheng Yan's faction died, I would be able to get her. Alas, not.
A welcome sight. Keep this brief.
Right. Got any crafty ambushes?
Maybe.
I hate approaching your territory. Oh, this is why you send the pawns in first. Okay, well, not yet anyway.
Unification requires discipline. Each step in wisdom.
Your fourth march phase is ridiculous.
Pretty ridiculous. I don't think I've got any buffs to it though. I think it's just normal.
The path is clear. Be the
Right, do I keep pumping out armies just in case? No, I don't think I will. Literally shouldn't have added Lu Bu to our coalition. He's just like undermining every decision we make. He's like, no! God dang it. What are you doing? St. John's just meandering around all the time. Now Lu Bu's trying to pay me his meager amount to... No, it's not happening, buddy. Oh my god, I keep forgetting to check Hansui as well, like to see what's going on, what's his deal. Okay, where'd that army go?
What army?
There's one right here!
No, there isn't. You're seeing things, Ben. You're seeing things.
There's one right here in Chang'an. I saw it. Operation Rescue the Emperor begins.
Operation Burn Chang'an Telegraph.
Yeah, I knew you were going to do that. How very tyranty of you.
You're getting shit.
I knew that was gonna happen as soon as I got close. I was like, he's gonna burn it. Proper. How very big daddy Dong Zhuo of you.
Oh. I have to move my captain. And take the emperor with me.
I don't mean you can do that immediately.
Oh, I can.
Burn it to the ground.
Yep.
Oh man, I wanted to loot it.
Oh, you ain't get anything. The Han Empire is 313k.
Is that it? Wait, what?
313,000
gold?
Yes.
How? They don't have anything left. They just saved it up and not spent it. How does that even make sense? Are you sure it's not 313 gold? That is bonkers.
No, 313k.
That's ridiculous. Oh, 3.13. Oh no, they don't record the numbers like that, do they? That is weird.
Nearly a third of a million they have.
That's redonkulous.
Try and liberate them.
Can you not?
Nope.
Oh, that sucks. I was going to do that as soon as if I got control of them. Send Zhu Ji on an assignment. Couldn't let me have Lang Yi, could you, Liu Bei? Piece of shit. Oh yeah, that's right. Han Sui. Yeah, he's got Peace Treaty. That's how he's still alive. That makes sense. Sorry? You're happy? Did you have to speed up any of the destruction, or was it like, just done?
It's just done.
To battle! Hang on a sec. Gonna get as many... get as many friendly relationships going between my generals as possible. Don't think I can get anyone else any closer than that, no. Set it off.
It's shifting. The Celestial Empire rests on the tip of a sword.
GG. Oh my god. Right, so I'm a king. Oh no. Oh yes. Wait, no, hang on. The Kingdom of Shu Han declared war on the Kingdom of Song and all of its accompanying vassals.
Wait, what?
Like, it's forcefully liberated Liu Bei.
And everyone else went to it.
It can't have liberated all the others, surely. Right, diplomatic status. Who am I actually at war with after that? Okay, it seems to have not changed. That's okay. Okay. Who wants to be Prime Minister? Oh, mate, I've got no food. Dickhead. Oh, mate. That's disappointing.
What could a traitor have to offer me?
Insurmountable problems fade before whispered truths. Glad to see you.
What do you want?
Wait, so you're not my vassal? Han Empire's not my vassal. Don't know why.
Should be.
It's not anymore. That's frustrating. Oh well. In fact, after all of that, they're still like trading with you.
What's that?
After all of that, they're still trading with you. That's quite funny.
Who are the hat?
Yeah.
They're massively happy with me.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, what do you want?
Greetings! Your terms are accepted. Be quick then.
Greetings. Well met.
Got nothing I can take, so yeah, let's just do that.
We reached an understanding.
Oh man, Kingdom of Wu hates me now. Right, Wang Shu, you actually had a really cool ability as the Prime Minister, didn't you? Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh man.
You grant me a kindness in calling.
Great, I'm stuck between the two other kingdoms.
Yes, you are. And none of them are at war with me now.
Wait, hang on a minute. Wait. Yeah, I haven't declared myself emperor. I'm just king, aren't I? So.
You can't declare yourself emperor. You're
going. No, yeah, that's what I mean. So I don't actually piss anyone off as much as other kings, I guess.
We abdicated the empress, who's pissed everyone off.
It's not my fault. Things happened. Shit went down. Let's just demolish that for now. What does a jade mine do? Learning and market, okay. Food is going to be a problem.
Yep.
My lord, how can I serve?
Chen, you already has upgraded as far as I can make you.
Unification required
Man, you were trying to keep this place happy, weren't you? Right, okay, so who should I make Grand Tutor stuff like that? You can't be the factionaire forever, love. Sorry, a lot's come up. I'm trying to might save soon anyway.
Yeah, I need to. I think I'm gonna sleep half hour ago.
Yeah, I'll save up for the end of this turn. I think that's probably the best. Unless you want another turn.
No, I'm alright. Fair. Oh, 3 turns of marching to do.
Yeah.
Hindsight, I could have recalled my retinues and then summoned them.
Yeah, I was aware that was a problem if you did that.
I didn't think of it at the time.
Well, you'd have a turn of cooldown, and then it depends how much money you were making as well, because I found it really expensive recruiting stuff again.
I'm making a nice amount of that money.
Yeah, so you'd probably be alright. So let me just have a look here. Who wants to be? Who's low on? Who needs to be given a title to stop being unhappy? Then we are. You're not too great. You're not too great. You're not too great. Okay. Yeah. I hate the way it like tries to make you assign administrators. Like, the way you should do it is by going to each settlement and then clicking appoint administrator, because then you can see all the buffs and stuff.
Indeed.
Whereas like, when you try and do it from the court screen, it's a complete nightmare. Yeah, right, let's go here. Yeah, you can totally. Whoa, what's that? Yeah, Bian C, you should probably be an administrator. Sorry?
You saved at the end of your turn.
Yeah, yeah.
I'd be falling asleep.
Alright, I'll save up now then. Cool. Alright, hope you enjoyed that one, guys. Please remember to like, comment and subscribe, and we'll see you in part 23.
In a bit.